poop eating. As gross as it is to people, it's not really all that uncommon and certainly not gross to dogs. If your dog is eating the poop of other dogs or other animals, that is a health concern. However, more commonly, what we're experiencing with poop eating is our dogs, especially our puppies, ingesting their own feces. The best way to resolve that is to get your puppy or your adult dog on a potty schedule and have them defecating on scheduled walks, if they're going outside, or on pads with you standing there with them on a leash. This way, they don't develop the habit in the first place. They should eliminate, you should clean it up, and then we don't have to worry about poop eating. If your puppy or adult dog is pooping in the house, say on a pad while you're not home, and they're ingesting poop when you're not present, try leaving them some better things to ingest, like food stuffable toys, to see if that might distract them. Most dogs defecate 2 to 3 times a day, so you can easily fit that into your schedule so you can ensure that you're present when your dog defecates and clean it right up, again, to prevent them from developing that habit, and if they already have it, to prevent them from continuing practicing it.